you guys. It's your girl Sydney Syzzle, Sid the Kid. I'm back at it again with a vlog on my phone. I know this is like weird. We're with Gal Pal Ozzy and Luchi Luch. I'm screaming. We are at Milk and Honey. They have three different locations. We're at the one in DC, one in Georgia. I'm super excited to see what's on the menu and eat, especially because I'm starving. What's that to say? What's that to say?
Nothing. I'm hungry too.
Like, what are your expectations? What are you looking forward to?
At this point, anything I eat don't taste good.
Right.
You can go get ribs.
Sure.
Yeah,
I don't know if they know I'm getting them.
Alright y'all, so I will tune back in with y'all when we get to the table. I put in a reservation for 4 o'clock and we got in at like 4:05, 4:07. So I don't really know. It is a little crowded, but I thought they would honor the reservation. So we shall see how quickly they consider us, and I'll be right back with y'all. So we have an update. They just said that they can't seat us on the floor because something's going wrong in the kitchen. Y'all see my contour? Oh my god. So he said 15 minutes. We're supposed to be seated at 4 o'clock. So hopefully it won't be much longer. But we are going to be patient. We're going to wait. We're starving like Marvin. They have really good music so far. Service has been okay. So stay tuned. They finally sat us at the table. We're now looking at the menu. Our server's name is Dallas, so hopefully she doesn't mind being on video. But so far, like, the menu's looking pretty focused. We'll stack around.
The prices are a little expensive, but it's nothing like too crazy. These are the drinks.
So y'all, we finally got our food. She got the chicken and waffles. I got the blackened salmon with grits. And Ozzy, I don't even know. Biscuits with
biscuits and chicken.
All right, who wants to take the first bite? Is that the eggs?
Yeah, the eggs.
Wait, did you get some of the biscuit?
I mean, you just got the most basic meal, so
I'm gonna taste the strawberry.
What? You gotta taste the drink first of all. Delicioso.
Oh, yeah, drink it.
Oh, cheers. Wait, or should we do a boomerang?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Okay, y'all. This is deep. Oh, my God.
Slaps, okay? The salmon with the grits, smothered great perfection. It was worth the wait, y'all. Worth the wait.
Yeah, this shit really do slap. Well. You want to be a cardiologist, they want to be a surgeon.
You want
that's
to be
good. Talking about she want to be
a pediatric cardiologist,
oncologist, neurologist. Wow.
I'm gonna send my kids to y'all.
So you guys, we just left Milk and Honey. I would rate it a solid 9 out of 10.
Mm.
That's too high? Too generous?
I give it a 7.9.
What?
Okay, maybe that's because she got the Belgian waffles and chicken.
I give it an 8.
I'm talking about overall experience.
Okay, but let's talk about the food.
Oh, the food, I said
9.3.
I would say 9.3. I would say my salmon was really good, so a 10. But service wise, I like Dallas.
Service wise wasn't bad. I give it an 8.
Yeah, 8. Yeah. She didn't come by that often, but it was like enough. And then like, what would you call the beginning?
Horrible.
Like wait time, I guess.
I'll give it a 0.
5. It wasn't that
bad. Oma. Oh God.
No, we had a reservation.
That's true. So on the website, we did make a reservation, like I told y'all, for 4 p.m. And we didn't end up sitting down till what, like 4:20 or something like that. But he did tell us, whew, man, the girl's tired. He did tell us that there was something going on in the back. But
he was lying.
I don't think he was lying. Because he was.
That's old. I still gotta pay it though.
But overall, she said it's a.
For what? This wait time?
Lean into the light.
I'm a little dark skin. Oh, okay, okay. You can see me a little bit. Food was a 9. Overall service was a 7. Waitress 8. The beginning part 4. 0.
Oh. That was a lot she just hit. I would say overall for me, it was about an 8.5 out of 10. Pretty good. But just the wait time was a little crazy. Oh, see?
Huh? Oh, yeah, same thing.
That's it?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So, definitely check out Milk and Honey. Oh, y'all see my eye? Come on. We was looking so good. I'm going to drop the pictures, like, somewhere over here. But overall, it was a pretty good restaurant. I'm happy that we went. And how was your drink?
It was cool.
It was cool. All right. Over and out. Syzzle'sWorld.